So I take you to a park and Japanese place, and all of a sudden you've got me pegged.
Cooking is the only thing that makes sense to you. Your dad was a chef, and that seems to be the only thing you don't resent about him. You've got a chip on your shoulder because you seem to think that he owes you something. And you opened a restaurant out of revenge, but I think deep down you really love it. You think that you're better than he is, you're pretty much better than anyone you've ever cooked for. And now it's time for the world to take notice. You're cocky, but it's only because you think you have to be. You kind of wear it like an apron, but I can tell by the way that you talk about food and eat food. It's not because it's about being the best. It's about love. And I think you think that if you have that, you'll never be alone.
Oh, you wrote all that in your book?